my gosh. Franklin. Are you? Hey guys, it's me, Enzo, and I'm here at Ocean Park right now, and I'm going to be interviewing one of the biologists from the Oceanarium. He's in charge of the penguin, of the penguin exhibit, and his name is Jappy. Everyone say hi to Jappy.
Hi everyone. I'm Jappy Lim, I'm from the Ocean Park, and I'm the Program Development Specialist.
First question, you're used to seeing birds like the ones with yellowish feathers, but apparently these aren't the regular penguins you see. So, Jappy, what breed are these penguins?
Alright, so these are humble penguins, but they did not come from Antarctica, they came from South America. However, the theme looks like it's from Antarctica. The tank is chilled to 21 degrees Celsius. It's very cold, although not quite as cold as the snow village. We'd like to invite everybody to come and visit the place to Antarctica, the Penguin Crest exhibit here at Middle Ocean Park. So it's open every day from 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. And when you avail of this exhibit, you get to see the penguins.
I want the pony for Christmas. Still around. Oh my god, it's so cold.
It's amazing. It hurts.
You're just the girl oh the boys want to dance with. And I'm just the boy who's a two. Where did you just go?
I went inside the snow village and it was really cold and nice. It was the second time I saw snow.
How's the experience?
Cold.
If you could compare this to anything else in the world, how would you describe it?
It's white, it's clear, it's nice, it's something you don't see everything. Go here, it's nice, it's worth it actually.
Oh, did you have fun?
Yes, of course. I threw snowballs, I think.
Does it seem like real snow?
A little, yes.
How does it feel to have a snowball thrown at you?
It hurts. Well, it's cold, and for those people who haven't experienced snow yet, maybe that's the first time you could experience it.